The 1,000 comes in. 440 each of two. State of Power, Pot Shot, they're ready. Gate Spring, they're racing. State of Power bounced out of the gates in a hurry from Land of Valens, and being rushed forward is Man Crush, bursting through, looking for the lead inside of State of Power. Nahachi is up running fourth, being closely followed by Ghost Who Walks. Potshot taken hold of by Pike, drop back in the clear, followed by Sneaky Chance over on the outside. Swear to God, All Day Session, and the tail end to Thomas Magnum at the 550, coming off the riverside. Man Crush steady them up in front, led narrowly a half a length as they come towards the turn. State of Power, Land of Valens posted out there three deep. Nahachi back on the inside, has to bide its time. In the middle is Ghost Who Walks, and then Potshot, Sneaky Chance, followed by Thomas Magnum at the 250, and State of Power given ahead, races to the lead. She draws three quarters. Man Crush comes back though. Man Crush has quickly booted back through on the inside of State of Power. Ghost Who Walks is coming, and so's Potshot. They split it. Ghost Who Walks, Ghost Who Walks has got there. Ghost Who Walks has won narrowly from either Potshot. Man Crush, who came again from State of Power, and they were followed by Nahachi and All Day Session, Land of Valens and Thomas Magnum. Further back is Sneaky Chance, and finishing back there at the tail end of the field is Swear to God. Number five, Goes Two Walks, gives Kesh Duran the second leg of a winning double, taking out the Pierce Racing Ladies Day Handicap. Battling back Man Crush after getting headed by State of Power, whose run did come to a halt. And Potshot was winding up underneath the vigour of Pike. But it was Ghost Who Walks. Number five. The God Has Spoken, Gilding, giving Kesh Duran the second leg of a double. Beats three, Man Crush, Paul Harvey, and 10, Potshot, ridden by Willie Pike. Fourth is number one, State of Power. And Nahachi in behind those in fifth placing. Now they've run 58.51 for the 1,000. It's 58.51, and the margins are a neck by a head. Goes Two Walks, owned by Colin Loxton, prepared by Nev Parnham. Of course, a double here today for Nev, having won earlier with Bustler, teaming up with Kesh Duran. So it's a big day for Kesh, and he boots home a Saturday Metro double today, and a real credit to him. And that's win 7 from 34 for Ghost Who Walks. They've run 34.16 the last 600 there. Man Crush rallied strongly under the 59 by Manhattan Rain from Crushed, trained by Luke Fernie, ridden by Paul Harvey, and Potshot weighed in third by demerit from On the Move, Willie Pike, for trainer Dion Luciani. 5-3, 10-1, Goes Two Walks, $16, getting home at good odds. Man Crush 7, Potshot, equal $4.40 favourite with State of Power. Race 7, the happy 90th birthday JJ Miller Handicap, honours one of the all-time greats of WA and Australian racing, Hall of Famer, the legendary John James Miller, who turned 90 yesterday. Over 1,600 metres the journey at 3:37 without any changes to come. And speaking of Hall of Famers, here's another one. Neville Parnham with a double today, and he's with Britt Taylor.
A double with Kesh Duran as well. Goes Two Walks victorious here at a double-figure price as well. Neville, third up here today. What were your thoughts coming into the race?
Well, funny enough, I was pretty confident. And I was quite surprised at the price of him, because his first two runs have been excellent. He got held up first up, probably about two lengths, and then his run the other day, he went for a run and another horse went for it at the same time, and he got spat out, and again, he was only beaten around two and a bit, I think, and the horse has been going really well, and from a good gate, all he needed to see was a bit of daylight, and I thought he'd win.
He's been an excellent money spinner, hasn't he, for the stable? You always see him flashing home. It's just been on occasions where I guess he's been too far back in certain situations. But today it's been lovely that they've been able to make ground and make that run too.
Yeah, look, he's had a couple of long preparations. You know, had lots of runs in I think, two of them. But he raced very consistently, and he's been able to pick off a fair few wins now. Kesh got a good, rode him well today, and got him into a good spot, and he was able to produce at the finish.
Thought on Piccola Signora in the next?
Oh, look, she needs a little bit of luck to go her way. She's on that mark where she'll be off to stud this year, but in a perfect world, 1,800 is her distance. she finds the 22 a little bit far and the mile sometimes a bit short. But if she gets the right run, they are running on a little bit today, so she might run into the money.
Fingers crossed. Well done on the double.
Thank you.
There is Neville Parnham, Ghost Who Walks, victorious here in the sixth event of the day for our Sky Thoroughbred Central. It's off to a break, and on the other side, it's Formline.
Got to Guy, I'll just continue. Keshaw Duran's just successfully weighed in after the victory of Ghost Who Walks, which has given him a double. That'll boost the confidence even more. Keshaw's about to join us for a bit of a chat here about the Ghost. Keshaw, last start, there was just no luck there because you went for the same run as someone else and the door just shut.
Yeah, I got to, the gap was open, but it was shut a little bit and probably it was probably unlucky last start, but I said to boss, it's pretty good run, and he finished off really good, but, you know, just get, like, blocked. Two horses going, same gap, but today's work really good. You get a nice barrier, and boss wants me to probably go on the speed and give him a good spot, and that he will travel good, and he will finish off really good.
Sounds like you rode perfectly to instructions. Now, how's the body feeling? You've had a bit of time off, and now you're back into the full swing of things.
Yeah, really good. I'm very excited. My boss support me a lot, and he put me on bus like good horse one, and I get the confidence back, and Ghost Who Walks, job done.
New manager too?
I have Josh Cripps, but I thank big thank for him. He's doing a good job, and also like my first manager too, Jack Cripps, he's doing a good job, but he's just like going another job, that's why.
Congratulations, well done, mate.
No worries, thank you.
There is Keshaw Duran. It's Ghost Who Walks who takes out race number 6.